Sex and drugs and rock and roll. It's very good indeed.